Hello everyone and welcome to the Shortcuts in Style. Today we're going to tell you the top 5 types of t-shirts every man should own. Number 5. Graphic t-shirts. Every man has at least one graphic t-shirt in his wardrobe. These incredibly versatile t-shirts feature interesting fonts, slogans, bold prints, patterns, images or stylistic representations, generally on the chest or back area. Graphic t-shirts are very casual and look best with blue jeans and sneakers. Number 4. Striped t-shirts. A striped t-shirt is easily found in every trendsetter's wardrobe. Its preppy and classic look fits the personal style of every man. You can wear horizontal or vertical stripes t-shirt with jeans or shorts for a night out, dinner, shopping, etc. Number 3. V-neck t-shirts. A V-neck t-shirt is something that is capable of providing both a casual and a formal look. Fitness freaks who want to show off their abs and biceps can wear a body-hugging V-neck t-shirt, can be a fitness or style icon. Number 2. Henley t-shirts. Henley t-shirts are a collarless version of polo t-shirts with a buttoning placket of several inches. They look great when worn with denim, chinos, khakis, cargos, or sweatpants for casual and semi-formal occasions. You can find Henley t-shirts in various patterns and colors, but one in plain neutral color looks best. And number 1. Polo t-shirts. Polo t-shirts are very versatile, as you can wear them for golf, formal events, get-togethers, hanging out with friends, or running errands. These t-shirts are best for men with a lean body frame, as they can create an illusion of a fuller upper body. So this was a list of the top 5 t-shirts every man should own. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.